here, Sunday. We want you all to keep the rubber side down, the helmet set up, your feet on the pedal, your hands on the bars. How about a little less hate, more love? As you enjoy the 17th annual Easter Sunday Grand Prix on our Easter Sunday, my birthday as well. Ride hard for Ralph. Okay, getting a breakaway. Just saw it happen to the young juniors. You guys know the drill. Ramon, ready to go with 50 plus.
Why'd you leave him out?
I knew I was going to sit from you about that. I knew that.
Looks like we have 53 riders on the Peloton.
It's more than 50.
All right, good morning. Happy Easter, everybody. This is my 50 plus race. You'll be racing for approximately 40 minutes. Course is 1.2 miles, 7 turns. You have a Wheels and Wheels Out pit located directly ahead on your left. So if you have a valid mechanical equipment in the pit and you report to the pit, receive a free lap until you see 5 laps on the lap cards. You may cut the course to get to the wheel pit if necessary. Lap cards are located ahead on your left. Any riders that are out of contention will be pulled at my discretion today. Medical, if you need it, is located behind the wheel pit. Results, when they are posted, will be to your right, the white tent across from registration. Again, you'll have a moto commissaire that will be on the course with you. Please listen to any on all instructions. If you guys win any prizes or premiums, you must have your race number present with you to collect any of those. And there are cones on the inside of turn 4. And last report I heard is the Easter Bunny sent some Easter eggs there. So please feel free to stop and look underneath the cones if you want to. So you guys ready to go?
Yeah.
Thank you.
All righty, 50 plus.
Happy Easter. Getting a breakaway.
Thank you. laps to go.